Double flip cup. Let's see how this turns out. Okay, flip number two. You do this in order to keep as much paint as you can on the canvas.